too. You hear the clock ticking, tick tock. You about to stop living, tick tock. I want you to remember me, tick tock. But the day don't have no memory.
I'm coming.
Nobody can stop me, nobody can hold me, nobody can control me.
I'm coming.
I'm here to do my thing. I'm here to
the following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 250 pounds, MVP.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
This ball in.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
The jumping complete shot.
Face first.
Oh, could this be it?
There's the cover. Can he do it?
One, two, three.
The singles match is coming to an end.
Wow.
Here is your winner, MVP.
That's a big win. Although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
I strongly suggest Drew McIntyre go back and watch this match. There's plenty that can be learned.